Hey, fantastic clients! Ready to become feedback ninjas? I'm here to take you on a journey through the ins and outs of living your feedback effectively on Frame.io. First things first, I will be sending you a review link via email. This link will grant you access to the draft version of the video I created for your company. Just click on the link and I will take you directly to the video in Frame.io. Easy peasy, right? Play the video, and if you're in a rush, you can speed up the video here. Below the video player, you will find a comment section where you can leave your feedback. Don't worry, it's like leaving comments on your social media platform. So when you are ready to leave a comment, just leave it on the right timecode. Also, you can leave general comments, just disabling the timecode on your comment. Once you leave your comment, I will receive a notification, and I can address each comment individually. If you're interested in leaving a comment for an entire section, while watching the video, identify the specific section you want to leave feedback on. Start leaving the comment. Simply click and drag the yellow box under the progress bar to submit your comment. And voila! Your feedback is now attached to the specific section of the video you highlight. Sometimes it's easier to point things out visually. When making a comment, click on the brush icon to use the visual tools. You can paint or add any arrow or other shapes, which allow you to add annotation directly onto the video itself. You can even add text to explain your annotations further. It's like drawing on a whiteboard, but way cooler. You will find the review status up in the top right corner of Frame.io. Click on it and you will see options like need reviews, in progress, and approved, so you can understand where we are at the video. Choose in progress when feedback is consolidated, so I can start working on the new version. This lets us keep track of what's been addressed and what still needs attention. Collaboration made simple, right? Once I message you that a new version is ready, locate the Versions tab to compare versions. You can watch both versions side by side, highlighting any difference between them. This allows you to identify that all requested changes have been addressed. By utilizing the version comparison feature, you can easily track the evolution of your video. Let's keep refining and improving our project together. Click on this icon to see overlay guides on the video, in case you want to imagine different aspect ratios on your final deliveries. When the video doesn't need more changes, select Approve status, so I can organize the final deliveries. Once you receive the final link, you will be able to download the final deliveries. Once the download is completed, you will have the final version of the video saved on your device, ready to use. And that's it, folks. By following these simple steps, you will be able to leave feedback like a pro in no time. Remember, the more detailed your feedback, the better. So don't be shy. Let your creativity and ideas flow. Let's create something amazing together. Happy reviewing!